Hi, this is Niels. Today I'm going to be showing you a little tip on how to make your headlines stand out by printing the text in bold. So in this example, I'm writing an ad and I want this brand name, brand A, to stand out. So in order to do this, we'll need to use Unicode. So I'll open a Unicode text converter where I'll just enter the name of the brand or the phrase that I want to have printed in bold. And the font that works with Google Ads, it's called Math Bold. So you'll just copy the text into your ad. And as you can see now, both on mobile as well on desktop devices, the keyword or phrase is now printed in bold. The big problem with this is that even though this keyword is only 7 characters long, Google says it's actually 25 characters long and it's almost reached the character limit. So for that reason, you'll have little creative freedom to play around with the other text. For that reason, it might be better to use it in the description, where you'll have more space to play around. In general, ads that have bold printed text in them, they are showing good click-through rates, but the quality score of the ads may be limited. I hope you enjoyed this tip.